Now that we've already started with our cutting our apple out, let's go ahead and see if we can apply the layer over the top that we want to have show the bite taking out of her head. So if we look here, I'm going to do something. I'm going to actually copy this layer again because I've got another idea. So let's we'll turn off my copy here and we'll keep the one that I've got going on. What I'm going to do here is, oops, let's grab the right copy. Let's go ahead and shrink this a bit so it fits. Let's see where we're going to put that. Let's put this. There we go. If we turn it like this a little bit, let's see if we put it right there. That doesn't look so bad. Let's turn it just a little bit more. There we go. We're going to go ahead and hit enter on that. Now we're going to go into our eraser tool by hitting E, and I'm just going to erase some of this off that I don't want here. Like that. There we go. I want to see both eyes like so. There we go. And let's go ahead and let's get in here and zoom in. Let's go ahead and take the rest of this green out here up at the top, which is the apple core, because this is going to be just a bite path here. Like so. Let's take our brush down a little bit like this. Come in like that. And there we go. We've taken up a good portion of that. Now what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and round this out. We're going to kind of leave a jagged edge here, kind of like an actual bite was taken here. So this is going to kind of be a little jagged. I mean, we can follow this little line right here to kind of keep it. And you want to keep your shadows. This is where your artistic ability comes in. You got to keep your shadows and your lines really selectable. Are really in tune with what your picture really is here. So this doesn't look so good over the eye. This actually looks like I've pasted it over the eye. So let's go into our pick tool. See if we can move this up a little bit more. Now let's rotate it just a little bit, like so. Now skew it just a little bit like that. Move it up like so. What I'm going to do is I'm going to erase out part of this here, and then we'll come back to this. So let's stop here.